Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I am the Phoenix, and I'm back again with another episode of Hyrule Warriors: Age of Calamity. For some reason, I was gonna say Dragon Quest or Dragon Warrior or whatever.
You did.
Anywho-y, let's continue on with the game. I told you guys that this was gonna be like hour plus long episodes, right? I'm pretty sure I said that at the end of the last episode, but whatever. Alrighty, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take... Can I get a sword, please? Thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna take... Clones, fuse the clones together. The highest attack power will, stick around, while the, lowest will not. 30 when health, when hearts are less than 12%. Oh, wait. Damage at 30% health or lower. Okay, so if I'm lower than health, 30%, get a plus 12 to what? Plus 12% to what? See, like this year I understand. Okay? Dash attack damage plus 7%. So, with the dash attack, you know what? I'm gonna go with what I understand. And I guess I got the freaking thing anyway, so... Whatever! Yeah, whatever. Alright, see. Heart rate, item drop rate. That's actually good to have. Monster perks. Alrighty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Let's go ahead and equip. That's healing item drop rate. Ah, damn it. I wasn't reading it properly. No, I want to equip X. There we go. Alrighty. Impa only gets one type of weapon, and this is it. Damage at full health. Okay, so we go with that, obviously. She gets to keep it. Matching seal. With the same shape, can greatly affect the crit, blah blah, or even other blood. How's that work there? Friggin'. Fusing it with itself gives it something. Oh. Let's go ahead and just equip her with that there right now. Why not? Zelda! I hate Zelda. I hate her moveset. I hate everything about her. Okay, not everything about her, but whatever. There. Alright, so we're gonna do some missions here. Recommended level, blah 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 blah. Got it already. Dunsies. Let's go. So as is ever going to, I'm going to do some missions, side missions, should be very quick, and afterwards, I'm going to do Lady Verbosa's stage. This is Link! Impy, Zelda, and jump over Zelda. Jump over me. There are no little green men here on these missions, and I did not look up anything yet. Probably should have. There we go. Now we can fight uninterrupted. Take that! But what are those?
I win!
Beep, beep, beep. Oh yeah, maybe I should also upgrade characters too. Whatever. Shling. Yeah, yeah, little guy. I know, I know. Shops! Shop till you drop! I didn't get Scuffo Tails? Not enough Scuffo Tails. Terrain, terrain!
You did well.
Don't have that food. Update Zeld.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
this is gonna take forever because the blue beetle is freaking very, very rare to find. It's like, boom, I get the yellow beetle there. I got the green beetle there. But the blue beetle, where do I get it? Alrighty, let's kill some frickin' scuffedasses. Wait. I gotta make sure there's nothing over here. Coming to me like a magnet. It's nothing. Everybody dies. Half the time might be remaining, but I killed already half of the, well. Yeah, I killed half, over half, so. But I'm making good time. Making great time. Hey!
my mind. Only a little time remains. That's fine. I win. Got me with that one friggin' move. And everything I got friggin' was pointless. Alright. Let me just go ahead and just kill them all then. Now, when I first did this stage on the demo, I actually got it on the very last second. Actually, it was actually the last millisecond. Because it hit the 5-minute mark. But I killed them. Or killed the last one. And it just went ahead and counted it. I finally got the last tail. In 8 different ways. There we go. Hardy Duran. Is that a new item, or was that item always in the first game, or in Breath of the Wild? I think that's a new one. Don't recall, don't know. Just don't know. Thank you. There we are. There you go, MP.
I knew I could do it.
You have a new attack. Cooling has another heart. I don't know, I might make the submission stuff its own thing, like mini episodes. Main missions might be an hour. This is about to be an hour. Oh, this is about to be 30 minutes right here. Like right there, that's what happens with fire. Well, when they're on fire. Or at least that's what's supposed to happen. Munchers. Oh, hey, you can still survive one hit. Good for you. Bam! Alrighty. Is that still a no? Some weapons. Follow me for water. Follow me for water. Follow me for water. Follow me for water. I'm gonna make this an episode here. I'll end it here. Next episode, we'll do this here!
Yay!
Well, thank you for watching, everybody. I am the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!